Hey, Bob, I've been wondering what keeps us stuck to the Earth. Why don't we just float out into space?
Or some gravity.
But how does it work? All I really know is that this feeling of being pulled down is just like being pulled back into my seat when a car speeds up.
You're saying gravity isn't a force pulling you down, but instead the ground is accelerating up? Like a car seat accelerating forward?
Why not? If I fall off a ladder, I feel nothing. Like an astronaut floating in space. It seems to me it's the ground that's accelerating up, not me accelerating down.
But then wouldn't the Earth have to be expanding faster and faster?
I need to think deeper, like Einstein. Maybe his warp space-time can make sense of this. That's a powerful idea.